Happy birthday.
Thanks, but I already ate it last night. Oh my God. I died in my sleep.
What?
You poisoned it. But I never ate it before. So you had to find another way. And then Tombs fell right into your lap. Perfect scapegoat. You had access to him. Did you drug him first? You knew that if he escaped, everyone would assume that he killed me. But it was always you.
Trigger, is this a joke? You think I would actually try to poison you with a freaking cupcake?
Okay, then. Prove it. Go on, Lori. Take a bite. Go on, Lori.
You really are crazy.
Okay, then. I'll take it down to the police. I'm sure they can tell us what your little birthday treat is made of.
You stupid little whore.
I know I've been a bad roommate, but isn't this a bit much? What the hell?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you wouldn't stop sleeping with him.
But Gregory?
Kept choosing you over me. Guess all he wanted was a cheap slut like you.
You've been killing me over some stupid guy?
Oh, that's not the only reason.
You're a dumb bitch too!
But what I really want to know is, how did you figure it out?
Because you've killed me before.
Then I guess I'm just gonna have to do it again.
What the hell's going on in there?
Nothing! Tree just fell! Everything's fine!
Whatever, clumsy hoes. I better see you at the meeting today.
We'll be there!